Hi, my name is Eleanor, and I voice the sister in The Lightbringer. Today I'm giving you a quick deep dive into the game to take a closer look at the gameplay. The Lightbringer is a poetic adventure platformer with a heartfelt narrative presented entirely in verse. The world has been claimed by vile corruption, filling it with vicious, slimy beings. Your sister set out on a journey to rid the world of these evil entities, but somewhere along her journey, she vanished under unknown circumstances. Now the task of saving the world has fallen upon you. Guided by your sister's spirit, you aim to succeed where she could not. The goal of each level is to reach a monolith and cleanse it from the corruption that has taken control of it. You do this by collecting power in the form of light motes that are spread throughout the level, often cleverly hidden outside a beaten path. Best keep your eyes peeled. Your journey will take you through tropical islands, icy tundras, dark dungeons, and mountaintops high above the clouds, all with their own unique mechanics. Each level works as its own little world, filled with platforming challenges, puzzles, and enemies. Speaking of enemies, you'll often find yourself fighting the corruption, both smaller enemies as well as large sentinels brought to life by the corruption. These encounters will test both your skill and determination, and they will not give up without a fight. We hope you have enjoyed this quick presentation, and we look forward to showing you more this summer. As for the game's release date, it'll be out when it's out.